Previously on Faith Samurai Remnant.
Please, please don't go. Please stay.
Stay with me.
Come on.
No.
Why?
Why do I have to do to make you love me?
And now back to feeding my new addiction.
Hello!
Snigopi! Back with some more Faith Samurai Remnant. When we last left off, as we team up alongside Dorothea, we make our way towards Sushi Mikado and are forced to fight our previous allies, including good old Berserker, or should I say, Samson, Yes, okay, that was probably a pretty obvious one, but I was proud of getting that, okay? I was proud of it. But thankfully, Dorothea, being the Westerner that she is, actually recognized him, and realizing his weakness, cut off his hair and ended his life. And yes, he's actually dead. Son of a, oh, come on, man. You're my buddy, and also just so broken. Come back. However, that's not all. Assassin is also here, hunting his former master and unleashing his own noble phantasm to finish the job. With Dorothea distracting him, this left Ioria with a choice: to take down Sushi Mikado or help her in her pursuit and defeat of Assassin. And I just couldn't do Dorothea like that, man. You don't let your bros die to save you, right? It's just, that's just not how that shit works. So yeah, like, I really wasn't expecting her to do that for us, to be honest. I was pretty sure she was like one of the more conniving ones, that she would really find a way to get us and stab us in the back, but she kind of went out on a limb for us, so hell, I gotta go out on a limb for her. Leading us to chasing down Assassin, distracting him with the Iori, before having Saber finish him off with their own noble phantasm, which is particularly good at killing snakes. And funny enough, yeah, then just Sushi Mikado dies off screen to somebody. Okay, cool, I guess. That's a win? Yeah?
I'm not gonna lie, this feels slightly anticlimactic.
Well, you know what that means, Iori. You're just gonna have to do it again. Gotta load up that save and do it all over again.
Huh?
In New Game Plus.
What? What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing. Wink.
No, seriously, what the hell are you talking about? Saber?
Saber!
Unfortunately, Sushi Mikado's dead, but Caster appears to not be. Over here feeding off people, which you guys did clarify. He's basically eating people or sucking their blood to maintain his life force, because human fluids are what are used to keep their energy levels high, to maintain them in the world.
And I'm going to say right now, I think this is gross, all right? I think this plot device here they have for these guys is fucking nasty. Ew! Can we retcon this? Is the only way for you guys to stick around is to either fuck or eat people? Could there possibly be a less disgusting and or less horny way of doing this?
No? No? Okay.
And with that, Caster offers a deal to Zhang, who is initially resistant to it, and then suddenly just kind of takes a 180, and he's like, yeah, let's do it. And I don't know if Caster's doing something to him or what, or if Zhang just is like, I was evil all along, but I don't think so. I don't know. Just, it seems like potentially Caster might be the problem all along. Maybe he even did that to Sushi Mikado to make him this way, but that actually doesn't make any sense, I think about it, because Sushi Mikado was already setting this whole deal up before Caster showed up. So, I don't know. It might just be he's part of the problem. And Shimile Shusetsu is also more than willing to take us out in the final part of this game. And it definitely feels like we are now heading into the final part of this, the finale. Because all that's left is four masters. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm not looking forward to having to fight Zhang. I was sort of happy that he seemingly got out of it without having to die. But now it seems like I don't know, we're gonna have to fight him and it's gonna be really messed up. Because he seems all jacked up on shit. I don't know what's going on. What the hell was in that tea he was drinking? Fucking crack. Not to mention, if I got in my rogue servants back, for real, I need that shit back, guys. Do you want me to complete my skill tree or not? But anyway, last episode, Mozilla Fullpix said, I think this game is perhaps the best and also funniest place to do a Samson servant. He has such well-known characteristics that if he was summoned literally anywhere else in the world, people would have probably figured out his identity and thus his weakness instantly. He just happened to show up in one of the few places in the world where Christianity and Judaism weren't commonplace knowledge at the time. So the entire cast of Japanese people had no idea what to do about him being practically invincible until the one Westerner saw him and figured it out instantly. Not so fun facts, Christianity is a thing in Japan at this period of time. It was brought over by Portuguese before they were barred from entering Japan, but the shogunate was not very accepting of it. In fact, a lot of Japanese Christians were killed when they joined the same peasant rebellion that Chiemon was a survivor of. So yeah, it wasn't very popular at the time. That's a good point, actually. I'm sure that's exactly the tent here, right? Because from a writing perspective, how do you introduce technically a servant that is so recognizable? I mean, hell, I was able to fucking figure it out, right? And I've got a pretty low batting average overall in this game. And, you know, how do you put him in a story without the other characters seemingly figuring it out easily? Well, you put it in a spot where, well, you just find a time and a place where he is the least likely to be immediately recognized. And then you do that and he's like the god he was always meant to be. I feel like it's almost like the same thing with like Achilles or something if he were to show up. Though I wouldn't be surprised if there's already an Achilles servant. Though really, all Achilles needs to do, if he wants to just make sure that he doesn't get smoked, he just has to put on some really thick iron shoes or something. Something to make sure that shit doesn't pierce down to his feet. And it'll be fine. He'll be literally invincible. What Samson also should have done then was tuck that hair like down his clothes and put on like a big thick ass helmet, wrap that around his head, and nobody could do anything. Nobody. But no, instead, these guys just gotta flaunt all their fucking weak points off like they're a goddamn Zelda boss. But anyway, Mozilla, thank you so much. You're a very enlightening and interesting comment that, yeah, that's a really good point, actually. And is that reason you are comment of the day? But okay, so we're heading, I believe, probably towards the conclusion, maybe the last chapter, or maybe, I don't know, maybe there's like at least one more. But it feels like Tsuji Mikado was, up to this point, the main antagonist of the game, and now he's gone. Which kind of means that at this point, the guy that was, you know, was trying to shift the game towards him just being the winner is also gone. So now it's more like a regular Holy Grail war, I would imagine. Less insider dealings and shit. So it's kind of anyone's game. So let's see where things go. But yes, apparently you guys did also say that I did actually lock myself into basically an ending at this point, a route. And in order to get the full experience or to see everything the game has to offer, and I guess maybe the true ending, you have to go through all the routes, so.
一連の騒動は少なからぬ犠牲を払いながら首謀者
Yeah, that fucking weird thing over there. Yeah, ritual approaches in. We're definitely getting there. Chapter 5, Divide the Sky. Interesting. Slice the sky! God, I hope I have my fucking rogue servants back. If I don't, I'll be pissed off. I mean, I know Berserker's gone at this point, but at least give me my other ones.
Tsuchimikado Nanigashi wa taoreta. Bujji ni Hagure no ikken mo katazuita. Koko ni itari, omoi okosareru no wa servanto. Eiyu, eiketsu tachi no senretsu naru shinizama bakari. Hokori takaki archer. オノガトモト、ムコの民を守って散った男。いや、he was a real one。ハグレのバーサーカー、微笑みを残して言った混合の異常符。アサシ、ドロテア殿と対峙し、皆そこへ沈んだ魔人。
この日々もいずれ終わる。生き残ったならば死せず勝利を手にしていたならば再び俺の日々はなぐのだろう。何暗い顔してるの兄ちゃん。Does he not want that? Is he like, man, I really do love killing people. I do really love fucking slicing these motherfuckers up.
さっきアサゲを食べたばっかりでしょうに。あ、もしかして足りなかった?かや、案ずるな。腹はくちくなった。お前こそよく食べなさい。We're
thinking about when this game's over. I'm so bored. I'm so fucking bored again.
心配しなくたってちゃんと食べてます。小さい子みたいに言わないで。そのうち兄ちゃんの背も追い抜きますから。
Soga.
Soga. So you fucking better not be. Aww. Why? Why are you crying?
Are. Nanda.
どうして私が…
Why are you crying? Oh no! I guess just thinking about her.
Tachibana. あの日、あの時、私は涙を知って、多くを知った。悲哀を知った。異教のタケルたちを切った檻に得たものも、そう、悲しみなのだと。そして、私の涙は枯れ果てた。ああ、妻よ。我が妻よ。そのはずだったのに。
ああ。
はあ。なぜだろう。君たちとの日々の終わりを思うだけで。
ああ。
私は。
We're buddies now. We love each other.
こんなにも。
Oh yeah, this is all feeling climatic as fuck.
Seba, 十分に休めたか?
Are you crying?
No! Shut up, button!
無用の心配だ。サーバントは本来眠らぬものなのだ。よりこそ寝不足に見えるぞ。
確かに。事実、寝不足だ。ここに至って開き直れるほど、俺の肝は太くないようだ。
サーバントならざる身は難儀だな。くれぐれも、不意をつかれてくれるのよ。
なあ。
より、一つ尋ねる。
なんだ、改まって。
願望機にかける。
Yes, here we go.
君の願いは。
Good lord. It's amazing we got in this whole game, we have absolutely no idea.
君は、永月に何を望む？
I don't want my peaceful days to end. I want to go. I want to keep going around fucking killing people.
士官と言いたいところだが、それはただの展望だ。己が手では叶わぬものを望んでいいというのなら。
ん？どうした、兄ちゃん？
ああ、いや、なんでもないよ。
I didn't say anything. I just looked at you and you walked over.
カヤはカヤだ。俺が願わずとも、きっと幸せになろう。セイバーこそどうなんだ。いい加減、己が願いは思い出せたか。
Yeah, so wait. Do we like share a wish? Do I make a wish and then the server makes a wish? Is that how this shit works? Or do we both have to like agree on a wish? If that's the case, fuck me, we're gonna fire with that shit. No, I don't want to vote for a lifetime supply of miso and rice.It's a good idea, Yori! You know it!
はずべきことだが、何を願って限界したのか、私自身にもまだわからない。だが、やるべきことはわかっている。永月の義を続けさせてはならない。どのような世界、どのような時代であれ。私は善を成したい、
うん、
それになアーチャーたちの無念も晴らさねばかつての英雄そのものでないとしてもそこにまつわる魂を惑わせるのは悪鬼の所業英霊を惑わし世と民を脅かす者こそ英月ならば止めなくては誰あろう私が私の剣にかけて。
Yeah, fuck this game.
それが私の誠だ。
言ってのけたな。心よりの願いあればこそ、お前は召喚に応じたのだろうに。お前は永月を切るという。それでいいのか？
うん。それでいい。良いのだ。聞いて驚け。これほどまでに思い出せぬ願いならば、おそらく取るに足りぬものなのだ。故に、私は私として剣を取る。
だから、イオリ。
わかった。お前がいいならば、もう何も言うまい。では、支度しよう。いち早く儀を終わらせねばな。
ねえ、願い。本当に、わからないの？
I feel like Saber's wish would have been to bring back Otochibana.
儀の終わりは近い。
Saber, put the mask back on.
支度を整えておかねばな。
I will follow through.What the hell's going on with Zeng here? Just before leaving Edo, he encountered and formed a new contract with Caster, who had lost his own master, Tsushima Mikado. To save those who cried out in anguish and to honor all the lives he had been responsible for, he would take advantage of a heroic spirit to seize victory. I mean, is that really all there is to it? Because he seemed so, like, against it. He kept pushing away. It wasn't like he immediately embraced it. Then eventually he was just like, I guess he just... Either he just was that good. He was just like, you know what? You're fucking right. Fuck this shit.Or he did like some kind of like spell on him, unbeknownst to him, to bring out the worst in him. I don't know. Schemer's fate. According to Shusetsu, he was killed at Kanieji. It was an altogether surprising and abrupt end for one who had Makine so much behind the scenes throughout the ritual. Play the other word if you want to see what happened. After Tsushima's death, Caster encountered Zeng, who has lost Archer, and urged Zeng to form a contract with him. Caster was on the verge of disintegration, and Zeng would do anything to attain victory. Caster suggesting it, the aligning interests of the two parties meant their contract was a foregone conclusion. Maybe so. Maybe it was just inevitable. Sasaki Kojiro, the second teacher. This is who we saw in that little, like, flashback before that seemingly took on Iori. The swordsman hailed as the rival of Miyamoto Musashi, one of Japan's most revered masters of the sword. He devised and mastered his own sword style, Ganryu, which boasted unmatched power. However, it's said that he never managed to best Musashi in a duel.The male Musashi may once have stated that whenever he and Sasaki Kojiro met, they would inevitably clash. In this world, after the male Musashi's death, Kojiro appeared in a cave called Ringando. Though the elderly warrior could not meet Musashi in death, he took a liking to Miyamoto Iori, who he found there, and passed down his secret technique to him. I wonder what technique that is, because everything I've been using has seemingly been Musashi's stuff. Maybe I'm holding out for something here at the last moment? Oh, thank God. God almighty, yes! Oh, thank God, they're fucking back. They're fucking back! Let's go! Our heavy attack too extends the time the arrows can ricochet and fly in different directions. Increase the damage dealt to monsters by 12%, sure. How many do I need? There's still stuff in here that, like, who the fuck are these guys that I've yet to get? Am I still trying to find guys? Tamama needs 4 more. There it is, I need 3 more. Then we got one over here and one over here as well.What the shit? Damn, there's some new stuff in here. Oh my god, it's so expensive. Materials, too. I need some money. Actually, I get a few of these, though. Man, this crafting gym system sucks, dude. It sucks. Because it's essentially, I have to make 50 of these things. The problem is all these materials are things that I need to level up my workshop, which is way more important.Than this, but unfortunately there is a single skill on my damn skill tree that is blocked off until I've crafted 50 gems. Like, look how fucking slow this shit is, dude. It's like, good God, I have to use so many materials to get this, and it's like, I need this shit, bro. Huh, I can select materials automatically, so hitting that, does that mean it gives me, like, I don't even know what the fuck this means. Is it giving me, like, things that I don't need for other things? Or less likely to need for other things? Fucking better, whatever. Who the fuck are you?
その姿、ドロテア殿の手のものか。
Giovanni!
彼女は儀を降りた。ならば、俺たちに何の用向きだ。
お前たちに伝えるべきことがある。
I love you, Iori.
And I you.
Yui 小説が英月の器を手にした。あの者は儀に幕を下ろそうとしている。
Oh, is that a thing we needed? I either forgot about it or didn't know that.
英月の器。
そうだ。英月の力で召喚されたサーバントは 義に破れれば器の魂を回収される。
That's what those weird creepy hands are.
魂は魔力として器に溜め込まれていく。英霊の魂こそは甚大な魔力の源。
It's got little stickers on it.
魂を溜め切ればおよそあらゆる願いを叶える魔力がたまろう。これをもって英月は願望期と化す。
Wait, so don't need to kill each other?
霊地に設置した器を持って魔力あふれる英月を目覚めさせれば願いは叶う。
Is this normally how it is? Oh, actually, it probably is. Because it's the Holy Grail, right? In the original one. So it probably is like the same thing. It gets all put, like, everybody gets essentially ground down into fucking energy that goes into the Holy Grail. And in the end, that Holy Grail, once it's got chock full of everyone's juices and, like, shit, it's, you fucking slurp that shit up and then wish for, like, the biggest pair of fucking panties from Bulma.
Ojo-sama wa kagi o mochiite.とおっしゃったが、その司祭はわからん。
どこかに器を置いて、英月を目覚めさせる腹積もりか。小説。
小説。
しかし、鍵とは何
だ。It's a big cup made of hands。
牢屋、なぜそれを我らに伝える？
お嬢様のご意向だ。
We did technically save her ass.
では、連中に知恵を授けると趣向しかねます。聞けば連中、お嬢様の波動を阻んだものだとか。
Dude! Fucking hell! They saved my life and we're out of this game, so who gives a shit now?
ええ、そうね。そして、情けをかけられた相手でもあるわ。
Sorry, I could have let you get smoked, Dorothea, but I didn't. I didn't do it!
正真正銘の貴族であるこの私が。己のサーバントさえ従えられず、歯向かわれて、異教とはいえ、民と町を傷つけた。私の失態、恥よ。それをあんな者たちに注がれたままで、おめおめ国に帰れるものですか。それに、彼。
お嬢様？
いいえ、何でもないわ。ほら、さっさとお行きなさい。
I think she loves me.
ドロテア殿の計らいか。
その通りだ。お嬢様の慈悲に感謝しろ。
そうしよう。ご厚意、痛み入る。
英月の器を、ユイが持つ、か。ならば追わねばなるまいな。
奴は一時、土帝の屋敷を新たな根城にした。だが、つい先刻のこと。
遅かったな。
あ、危うく、かの陰陽師に操られるところでした。
まさか、貴殿の冗談を聞ける日が来るとは。随分と道に行った芝居ぶりだったが。
What?
傷の修復にもかなりの手間がかかった。一時とはいえ、私の魔力がそこを打とうとは。
Who's pretending?
さすがは、神秘殺しの刃。恐れ入った、ライダー。
何をおっしゃる、マルシ。
全
てはあなたの企みだというのに。
Oh, ooh, interesting. Ryder was pretending to be taken over. Was it Ryder then that turned on Tsushima Mikado and killed him, maybe?
バーでもしなければ、父ミカドを出し抜くことはできぬ。
That sound like it.
何？貴殿に習って。くだらぬ冗談を口にしてみただけだ。
Ooh, Shusetsu is quite, quite conniving.
何か言いたいことでも。
いいえ。ただ、あなたらしくもないと感じたのです。
私の冗談の話か？やはり慣れぬことはすべきではないな。
いいえ。敵に、子供の葉をくれてやるなどと。よもや。
Oh, Vrindas?
Kiden koso, rashiku mo nai. Teki wa teki. Hodasareru nado ari e no hanashi. だが幸運は正しきこと、恩を受けたからには報いねば義に戻る。暴恩、不義、不貞、無情、無残、もとよりそれらを正すために私は戦いを始めたのだ。
は。
だが、そうさな、連中は思っていたほどには。
主。
いや、サジだ。
No, you like us.
それよりもこれを見よ、ライダ
ー。英傑の器。
Big hands.
そうだ。土帝が隠し持っていた。これなる器。英霊の魂を回収するための入れ物だが。
I'm gonna drink out of it. I'm gonna pour some Mountain Dew in this shit and fucking chug.
英傑を用いるには必要なものだ。手元に置かずして何とする。
なんと荒々しき魔力。中途のものでありましょうに。これが万能の願望器。魔力が満ちた暁にはどれほどの力を持つか。
英月の儀、陰陽道ではあるまい。神に奉る気配なぞこれには微塵もない。魔術基盤としてはそう、西洋のいずれか、あるいは混ざったものか。土帝め、いかにして英月を作り上げた。かつての権勢を失ったと聞くが、よもやこれほどの術式を組み上げてみせるとは。
七味かど、安倍家の末と聞きます。さほど驚くことでもありますまい。ああ、むしろ生命どもであればもっとうまくやりましょう。
ならば私がうまくやろう。これは正しく使われるべき代物だ。余人に渡すわけにはゆかぬ。一刻も早く英霊の魂を集めなければ。
Gotta kill 'em all, gotta kill 'em all. Face samurai.
面白い話をしているね。
Jimon.
Yep. 集めなければ。
Go on, fucking kill me, I'm right here.
今更何の用向きだ、チエモン殿。
They were working together for a while.
貴殿らはいたずらに十五鬼目を襲い、あろうことか逃げられた。己が失態を分かっているのか。
あの娘が欲しかったのはお前とて同じだろうが。それで用向きだったか。英月の器をよこせ、由衣小説。
No, Bakugo, I will not.
貴殿こそランサーの魂を差し出して去れ。ここで命までは取らぬ。
Oh shit, these two about to kill each other right here and now?
総意見先生が守らんとした民の生き残り、できれば切らずに済ませたい。
マスター。
つまらん冗談で、自ら願いを捨てるアホがどこにいる。
Oh damn, we can all juiced up!
よい、ライダー。ここは引く。貴殿ならば、ランサーはいつでも切れる。
承知。
では知恵門殿、いずれランサーの魂我らがもらい受ける。
ダブダブダブダブ。We can do it anytime. We can do it like right now, but we don't want to. Because fuck you. It's funny, I feel like I still don't know a ton about 知恵門 even at this point in the story here. We've definitely gotten a bit more of a Shusetsu.We're still missing, I feel like, some key points. I think Chiemon may still be the biggest outlier.
申し訳ありません、マスター。気を伺ってはいたのですが。
あれはお前に太刀打ちできる相手ではない。鎧武者のなりこそしているが。
化け物。
とはいえ、諦めるつもりは毛頭ないがな。お前もそのつもりでいろ、ランセ。復讐するは我にあり。
So said the Lord!
かつてそう口にされたという。
Amen, brother!
地上にそのご意向をもたらさぬのであれば、この手でやるしかなかろうぜ。
And then fuck it, I'll do it myself. Hey, look, I'm a ghost! Woo!
ふむふむ。ハマハマ。チエモンとランサーが来て、ユイは消えたか。ハマハマハマハマハマカミーリア。ふむ。見事な音量だな、ローヤ。よく命を保ってここまで来てくれた。
Yeah, I wish I could do that.
チエモンに気づかれれば、キデンは今頃灰と化しているな。
Pile of ash and a pile of ass.
そうなれば、俺たちは何も知らぬまま、小説に暗躍され。
Stop their doom plans once and for all.
いよ、王ぞ。急がねば、奴が英月を目覚めさせるぞ。小説がまず向かうとすれば、本拠の神だ。であろうな。じゃがくれぐれも気をつけよう。今の奴らとまみえれば激戦は避けられん。来たる戦に備えるべく、鹿と霊地をつなぐのじゃぞ。
Come on, baby. Almost there. I wonder if that's the last one once I get that next ring. Oh, battle recollections have been unlocked. Oh, we gotta do it then. Ah, the waxing moon had endowed with the mystical power to control servants. Though this power made use of both ley lines and waxing moon itself, servants with particularly high divinity had the potential to resist its influence. Possessing just such a trait, Ryder did not heed Mr. Mikado's call because she was never under his control from the outset. Interesting, Ryder's a lady. I didn't even know that. Okay, all right. Turning that Ryder turning against Shusetsu was merely a ploy to outwit Tsuchiya Mikado and steal the Waxing Moon vessel. Ryder was an exception capable of resisting Tsuchiya Mikado's spell, much like the boss of Babylonia and Cersei. Funny, I guess. Technically, they've actually given away the gender here, and that's still a question mark. Oh, God. I just saw Tamamo to my left and... Wait, Cersei? What the hell's happening? What? We literally walked 2 feet out the door and then walked back. What's happened? Super smart piggy. Oh my god, no.
So, Shishi. Shishi desu. Yeah, kimi ga Iori no imoto kai?
God, who the hell is Cersei turned to a pig now?
Shaberu Shishi.
Kangaeru mademo naku, kiruke da na.
Yaa, atashi sukkari douten shichatta yo. Shikamo sono ko kara nii-chan ni kotozute ga atte ne.
It said, hello there, Ogasawa Kaya. Oink. I have come to deliver a message, oink oink. If it pleases you, I shall read it now, oink oink.
Yaa, yaa.
Why the fuck does Cersei have so many damn digressions? Holy shit, this is like her third or fourth one. Everyone else has had like one or two.
先日の件、見事に解決したそうじゃないか。素晴らしい。君は実によくできた愛玩動物だ。ところで君、先日の約束を忘れていないだろうね。 私は君を約束を違えるような悪い豚に育てたつもりはないぞ。Oh my god, leave me alone, lady。ということで、君の妹に言づてを託す。確かに伝えたからな。だ、そうです。飼い主だなんて、兄ちゃん。そんな風にただれると、お師匠様が泣いちゃう。Gaia,
please, god damn it, fuck. You're not even supposed to understand what that fucking means. Get out of here. Get the shit out of here.
そんな言い方を覚えたんだ。いや、誤解だ。 彼女は協力者の一人だよ。
Even Yori's like, what the fuck? What the hell you been reading, Kaya?
約束。約束というと、長屋に招くという話かな。
ああ。
では早速ということか。
むむ、もしかしてお客人ですか？兄ちゃんの飼い主さんが来るなら、私もしっかり準備しなくちゃね。
Okay, get out of here. You're making me look like a weirdo.
飼い主ではない。キルケメ。
キルケ。
ともかく力を貸してくれ、カヤ。普段通りの食事を支度してくれればいい。
The usual miso and rice.
私も手伝おう。
She's already here. She broke in.
待たせたね、ピグレット候補たち。
ピグレット。
私がいなくて寂しかったかい？寂しかったろ？
You seem very needy.
もちろん、ちゃんと手土産も持ってきたぞ。私、手製の冷蔵だ。期待してくれたまえよ。
Ooh, a housewarming gift. You know, I kind of would have preferred a bottle of wine, but sure. Clipped wings. Churns one enemy minor font without a bounded field to an unclaimed state. Interesting.Ah, so you could use that, you could essentially use that to cut off a pathway, right? And just instantly kill a dude.
大したもてなしはできないが、貴殿が嬉しそうで何よりだ。
嬉しそう。嬉しそう。まあ、誰かに招待を受けるなんて久しぶりだしね。私はいつも、いつ来るとも知れない客を待ち、もてなす側だったもの。だが、君が望むなら、これからはちょくちょく顔を出してやらないこともない。
Simply, you really don't have to. Like, really, really, really don't have to.
何より、大事なピグレットたちの面倒を見るのも飼い主の仕事だからな。
うわー！甘酸っぱいのー！恐ろしき魔女かと思いきや、いじらしい面も。
Just don't turn me into a fucking pig book again!
よし、また豚になりたいかい？
クワバラクワバラ。
Leave me alone。
この面白本の発言はさておいて、うん、嬉しいのは確かだよ。君に何かを返したい。君の役に立ちたい。霊地を長く離れられないのは少々厄介だが、そのあたりの問題さえうまく解決できるなら、私は君のために。
Yori wa moteru no da na.
What is that comment and that look, Saber? What? I didn't ask for any of this, okay? Shut up. You were there. I haven't done it. Stop. Stop looking at me like that.
Nan no hanashi da?
Ani ue, Saber-san. O ryori hakobu no tetsudatte.
Ah, sugu ni iku. Kiruke, mou sukoshi matte ite kure.
Kaya, the house isn't that big. You don't need to yell.
もちろん。いつまでだって待っているとも。さて、今日は楽しませてもらおうか。君たちの艦隊、期待しているよ。
Oh. Metaball Piglet!Oh, I actually hadn't had her Noble Phantasm yet. I guess I haven't. The Noble Phantasm Metaball Piglets have been unlocked. An invitation to the Feast of Beasts and Madness. All are trampled beneath the marauding swine. Oh, Lord. Is that it? Oh, yeah, it is. All right, a quickie, no problem. A summoned reality marble. The uncouth boar is brought to a lavish banquet hall where he is trampled by the beloved piglets of the witch Circe.It's a dreadfully joyful and boisterous magical feast that fills its victim to the point of bursting. Ooh! Ooh, almost like that fucking MK Thanksgiving fatality they had before, which was fucking disgusting. Those who taste of its ecstasy will be left wishing with all their hearts to be transformed to one of Cersei's piglets. Hey, all right, that's our last one. Okay, so... Wait, where'd she go? Ah!There she is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking back with her giant fox. All right, just stay there. I'll deal with you later. Let me do whatever this shit is. Fight Rogue Berserker again. Oh god, great. And then Fast Assassin's Noble Phantasm. I mean, I fought this motherfucker enough times to know most of his moves pretty damn well. See ya, bitch. Seriously, I fought you so many goddamn times, bro. Limitless Sky. Oh, hell yeah. Finally got a platinum one of these. Okay, now for this guy again. Except now I can actually hurt you, can't I? Yeah, I can. Good, because if I couldn't, then this would definitely be an issue. All right, here we go. See what her shit looks like. Piggies! So much food! Oh. All right, that was good. Good. Ah, dead. All right. Fuck you, Snake Man. Oh. Well, this probably would have helped. Okay, I didn't even see this one. Decrease the amount of magical energy required to craft gems. So I probably should have used that earlier. Maybe now it won't be as bad. Granted, it's a bit late now. Oh, hey. I upgraded this thing enough and it turned red. Ooh, so it's actually a level beyond the blue one. Cool. Oh, hey. It's the brother of the guy that eats shit. Tsuji Mikado.
あの者たちは、以前まみえた陰陽師たちだ。ガビン・チェイソン。奴ら、まだ何か企てがあるのか？土御門はすでに失せたというのに。あたりにサーバントの気配なし。ここは、直に問いただすぞ。待て、セイバー。そう、軽々に。
Good grief.
なるほど。それで守備はどうでしたか？は。神奈川については滞りなく、横須賀や赤坂も突国の術者がうまくことを運んでいるようです。それは頂上。ならば我らが対処すべきはそこまでだ。貴様ら何を企む？あなた方は
兄の亡き今、何かを企む
つもりも、あなたがたを害するつもりもありません。事の葉はどうとも言えよう。私を疑うのは結構、無理もないでしょう。ですが、今はその時ではない。我らには果たすべき職責があるのです。会議の居所を発見いたしました。高俊殿、急ぎご討伐を。
会議の討伐か、平安の世ならいざ知らず。今や神秘、陰秘は民草から隠すべきものです。かつての陰陽師のそれでなく、西洋は魔術師たちの理屈ではありますが、少なくとも当世の私たちにとっては事実です。義の監査役を引き継いだ身として、
会議のバックは見逃せませぬ。では。ふむ。ひとまず追ってみよう。土御門には思うところもあるが、それとこれとは別の話だ。Okay. Also, there's this thing I gotta get. And also, this shit is kind of chilling over here. Piece to a sword? Yeah, it is. Are they actually good? Not bad. Suddenly, how's it going? バケモノ！バケモノ！君、下がっていろ！まったく、土御門は何をしているのだ？他の会議にかかずらっているか、途中で見失ったのかもしれんな。ああ、もう仕方ない。God damn it, all the demon lord！ Fucking melting him. Melting him.
All done.
お二方、何故ここに？
ビーチ
や。なぜも何もあるものか。そちらこそ、どこで何をやっていたのだ。
何をと言われましても、怪異を見失って。
あんた、大きな音がしたけど、な。
高俊殿、ここは私にお任せよ。
ええ、頼みますよ。では、お二方は少し離れていてください。
こいつは一体何の騒ぎだい？
Doubtful woman。
聞いてくれ、
さっき向こうの方でボヤが出てな。ちょっくら打ち壊してたんだ。
What are you talking about? There's a fucking demon on!
え、妖怪が。
妖怪？何言ってるんだい。どうせまた酔っ払って夢でも見たんだろう。
No, seriously, there's this fucking giant monster that came out of this cool swordsman, an incredibly androgynous woman slash man slash I don't know if I'm gay or not. Came out of the fucking came out of this just god, you bother!
Yeah, it's so nice. Yeah.
So you are that. Just a hundred of the kuna. Quashi gotoa, out of the caravan demo meet a career.
なるほど。怪異の噂こそ立ちはすれど、大きな騒ぎにならぬ理由は貴殿らか。
Here, I thought you were just some evil shithead.
江戸に無用の騒ぎを起こされ。
I am an evil shithead. But it's less evil when my brother's not around.
それが、お上との約定の一つなれば、横須賀や赤坂のように、マスター自ら始末をつけることもありますが、怪異も英霊も、戦う場所を選んではくれませんので。
うん。高俊殿、あちらにも物のけが。どうかお急ぎを。
わかりました。宮本殿、セイバー殿、恥を忍んでお願いいたします。
You can lick my nuts.
今しばらく、この地の怪異討伐に力をお貸しいただきたい。
どうする？より
市政の人々が脅かされている。断る理由はあるまい。
I say we be an ass and leave. That's always that should always be an option.
セイバー、派手な技はほどほどに頼むぞ。
つまらん。
It's nice to see the shell gauges are now that I've like leveled myself up a bit. They're not that bad anymore.At least for most enemies.
お見事です。あとは我らにお任せを。
What the fuck are you gonna do?
準備は良いですか？
は？お任せあれ。
では手はず通り頼みます。
Charge!
貴殿、手際がいいな。
They're cleaning up all the dead bodies.
昔からこの手のことは得意なのです。まじないよりもはるかに。さあ、怪異の気配も失せたことですし、我らは一度寛永寺へ戻りましょう。お二人とも、改めて感謝いたします。
Yeah, no shit.
礼には及ばない。確かに、貴殿らのみで勝てる相手ではなかった。
結局、怪異討伐は我ら頼みとは。君、術は増えてなのか？
はい、ご敬願です。私は何もかも兄には届かぬ負傷のみ、これまでは何も考えることなくただ兄に従っておりました。かの生命光の末裔と名乗るにはあまりに力を落とした。兄だけは強かった。
うん、
汚名も屈辱も軽蔑も兄は全てを背負い、力強くあり続けた。
He still died off screen. What a bitch.
上様はうなずかれた。英月の義とやら、
取り行ってみせるがよい。
おお、ありがたく存じまする。
分かっていような土帝、真に英月なる者に力あらば、それを得るべきは我ら幕閣をもって他ならぬ。徳川一千年の治世がためには、あらゆる力は我らの下になくてはな。
無論、義がなった暁には英月を献上させていただきます。
それでこそ陰陽の神も務まろうというもの。高徳位の跡取りなどよりも
光栄至極。
今となっては分かりません。本当に兄は幕閣の方々へ英月を献上するつもりがあったのか否か。
Guess we'll never know, except maybe in the other route.
Takatoshi, お前にはまじないの才がない。いかに研鑽を積もうとも耐性はできぬ。
Thanks, bro.
は、心得ております。
はあ、心得ておりますではないわ。いい加減、時代の当主としての自覚を持て。
ですが兄上のおっしゃる通り、私には才がない。当主などとても。
まじないの才だけが才と思うな。父上は実に優れた術者であったが、政争に敗れ地位を失った。そういうことだ。私が道を敷く。誇りある土帝の家を再興するための道を、お前はその上を歩めばよい。堂々と、何に恥じることもなく。
どうあれ兄はお家の再興を願っていました。ほんのわずかなりとも兄の期待に私が応えられていれば、兄は修羅の道を歩まなかったやもしれません。
ふむ。
貴殿はこれからいかがする。土帝康弘の抱いた願いを継いで俺たちに立ちはだかるか。
無論、兄の願いは継ぎましょう。ですが、兄に似ることなく生まれた私です。おのずと兄とは違うやり方になります。なんであれ、兄が私に託した思いを裏切るつもりはありませぬ。
そうか。
それでは私はこれにて失礼します。
So I guess that means we're finally done chasing you.
ご分を、兄に代わってお祈り申し上げます。
Interesting. So he's never really
剣を持たず、術の才もなく、それでいて怪異を前にたじろぎもしない。
He was truly influenced by his brother. He was never theLike, I guess one of the big baddies. He just kind of was just doing what his bro asked him to do.
肝の据わり具合で言えば、十分兄に似ていたぞ、弟子。
Cool! That's kind of a nice end to that story. Okay, time to bite the bullet. Aria, what the fuck do you want?
ごきげんよ、みおり様。
Oh my god, it's been so long. It was nice while it lasted, I gotta say.
アリアか。こたびは何をご所望だ。
そうですわね。今度は。
Back to slow talking. Oh, is she done?
この江戸で一等綺麗なお皿だよね、アリアさん。
Is the fox talking? Is that you over there?Oh, it's just kind.
お前どうして？
ふっふっふ。知らないの、兄ちゃん。アリアさんと私、仲良しなんだよ。
Okay, but why though? No! Don't become friends with her! That means they're gonna have to see her more often!
いつの間に？いつって、それは、少し前？アリアさんが私に。
もう、カヤ様、私たちだけの秘密でしょ。
The hell did you fucking assault Kaya, Aria? I bet you did. You assaulted her ears with your slow talking. And your horny thoughts.
だからいろいろあったの。
よくわからないが、何か訳ありなことだけはよく伝わ
った。The fucking look on Iori's face. You only really see when he opens his mouth, but it's like, it's just like that look of like, I'm just barely hanging on, man. Fucking just barely hold on to this shit. Last bit of sanity. Breaking!
とにかく、兄ちゃんは江戸で一番美しいお皿を。
Fucking plate. What the hell?It's just so random! Like, why a plate?
そんじょそこらのお皿じゃ、アリアさんは満足しないんだから。ねえ。
How about a paper plate?
ねえ。
A really pretty paper plate.
やれやれ。よもやここが結束しようとは。
This is my nightmare. This is my nightmare!
こうなってはもう、江戸で一番の皿とやらを、血眼で探すほかあるまいな。
ああ。待っていろアリア、貴殿をうならせる皿、必ずや見つけてみせよう。
You know, I kind of thought that by the end of this game, I don't know, Iori's gonna turn into some like cold-hearted bastard or something, and I don't know, just not give a shit anymore. But look at him, look at him. He's still doing all this dumb shit for this dumb little pink-haired girl for no other reason than just.I don't know, actually. Why are you doing this, Iori? I kind of forgot, actually. I think I might have lost control of my life. That's fair. The Fox Girls fight. Oh, this is it? Oh, the last one? Hell yes! Now you're talking dirty to me. Okay, here we go. One more. Here we go. We gotta finish strong. Hey. Go to a store. Thanks. I never thought of that.
ごめん。皿を見せてくれ。
Show me your finest plate, sir.
ちょっと待って。ん？あんたは？
君、イオリを知っているのか？
その目、その刀。ああ、こりゃ間違いない。あんた、賭け試合に勝ったお侍だろ？見てたぜ、見事な大立ち回り。
Oh god, it was so long ago. Yeah, I guess that was me.
いやー、しかし。こんなところで会えるとはな。
I was like, for a second, like, what is he talking about? Tournament?
お客様のお導きかもしれん。
Yeah, I was in the other side quest. I guess, I think it was also part of Aria's thing.
あんた、どうか頼まれちゃくれねえか。その腕で、あのもののけを追っ払ってくれ。
Bro, can I just, like, buy your plate with money, like a normal person? Do I have to fend off a vengeful spirit?
もののけ？貴殿、怪異を見たのか？
ああ、町の外れでな。ありゃ、この世のもんじゃね。頼むよ。もし、もののけを追っ払ってくれたら、この店のお皿、何でもあんたにやるからさ。
おうおう、これは良い話ではないか、より。
But I only need one plate.
放っておくわけにもな。
I'm gonna come back with a huge stack of plates for Aria. Just be like, nope, chatter, nope, chatter.Oh god, it's a new! He's like the freakiest looking of the monsters. Ugh. Get out of here, Spawn of Satan! Let's do it! I like it, we're actually striking a different pose now, too. I know that's just to show just like, we're now even more like, teamworked than we were at the start. Ah!Okay, easy peasy lemon squeezy.
待たせたな。もののけ、すでに払っておいたぞ。
We cleared out the giant demon thing.
本当か？
本当か？
疑うなら、おのがめで確かめてくればよい。町外れだ。そら行った。
See his dead rotting carcass if you want.
いやいや、あんたら疑いやしねえさ。これありがとうよ。ほら、好きな皿何でも持ってきな。
A vibrant plate.A simple plate. Illustrated plate. Ah, shit.
これだけあればライダーの気に入る皿もあるだろう。
Swear to God, fucking better be.
戻ったぞ、アリア。 この皿はどうだ?
What do you think of this?
違いますわね。ごめんなさい、イオリ様。
What the fuck? It's a fucking plate! What do you want? What do you want from me, little lolly girl? God damn it, you want fucking diamonds encrusted in this shit? Do you want me to make sweet love on top of this plate? Is that what you want? Is that what that satisfy you?Do you want it touched by the hand of freaking God?
ならば、こちらの皿では…
こちらも、ちょっと…どれも素敵なお皿ですけれど…私の心を揺さぶるには至りません。
What do you want me to depict a hentai scene on there or something instead?
ダメか…
どうか…この胸を強く高鳴らせるような
I don't know what that is. I don't think you know what that is either. Fuck!
うまくいかないものだ。姫は何が気に入らぬのか。
この辺りで出回るような器では趣味に合わんのかもな。
I wanna die. I wanna fucking die, Saber.
I know. So do I.
ならば次は。どこへ行くか?
それならそれなら、あの店のお皿、持ってくのはどうです?
God damn it, you talking about boss?
あの店とは…
嘘!兄ちゃん知らないの?あの変な若旦那さんのいるちりめん丼屋、屋号は…
バビロニア…
バビロニブリブラ…
それそれ、なんだ…兄ちゃん、ちゃんと知ってたんだね。
Dude, if we do that, it's just gonna, I'm gonna come back with a play with a picture of boss's face on it. And he's like licking the screen or something.
みんなが噂していたからな。いやでも耳に入ってくるさ。あそこの若旦那とも、まあ、知らぬ仲ではない。
そうなの?なら、なおさら、あそこのお皿を持ってってあげてよ。
Boss already has his own separate quest. We don't need another thing. Throw another thing on to the pile for him.
実はアリアさん、あのお店の品揃えがずっと気になってたらしいの。でも若旦那さんが怖くて、
なかなかお店
に近づけないみたいで。
うん、ちょっとわかるぞ、その気持ち。
兄ちゃん、顔なじみだって言うなら、いいお皿を見繕ってきてくれない?
Oh, you want? Just call me a mongrel and...Tell me to go do some dumb shit for him and then come back and be like, you did a good job. Here's a pat on the back. And then I'll be all sad. Yours making that face again. Fucking just go on! Just power through this. You can do it, Iori! Fucking goddammit!
Yare, yare. Shikata nai. Neko daro to wakadanna daro to. Kariraru te de areba kariru made.
Alright. Alright, we can do this. We can fucking do this. Hi, boss.
なんだ雑種ども。今日はまた一段と物欲しげな顔をしているな。
Have you come here once again to lick my feet? No, and I've never done that, and I don't want to either.
わかってくれるか。実は。
Blah, 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 blah.
我が店の皿に目をつけるとは、はぐれのライダーとやら、それなりに目が利くか。
ここに飾ってあるのか?どんな皿なのだ?
おそらくこれのことだろう。
これは…
That's it?
なんとも味わい深いもんだ。
This is like the transcendent piece of fucking art that she wants? Just a dumb play with a goofy looking fox looking in a mirror at herself? Ah, Jesus God! Your tastes fucking suck, Arya!
なるほど。確かに。
我が皿を欲するか。ならばそう、これくらいは支度してみせよ。
Any chance it's just... I was... God! Why? What the fuck, you psycho bitch? No! I was about to be like, is there a chance it's just money? And then it was money, but way more than it should be! Come on, fucker!
なんだその顔は。まさかこの根が意外だとでも。
And what is this chiseled out of the Hope Diamond or something?
価値あるものには敬意を払え。礼さえ知らぬ雑種ごときにこの皿は売れぬわ。
Will you tell me anyone actually out here buys plates at that price?
だが、そうだな。
Oh no.
金の代わりにお礼の誠意を示すならば話は別だ。
See, this is exactly what I said was gonna fucking happen, Saber. Look at me, this is exactly what I fucking said.
というと、
宮本より俺の像を掘り上げよ。
But I've already given that a bunch of times for you and I've sold them for you for a big pile of money. You really need another one?
無論、ただ掘ればいいというものではない。我が思考の肉体美を余すことなく表してみせよ。見事掘り上げた暁には誠意を認め、
I'll lower the price to $999,999. Alright, fine. Gonna go make another great hero statue for you, because you just can't get enough of those things, can you? Alright, here we go. I got 33 of these, by the way. Big focus, here we go.Got it. Booyah, Grandma. Behold! What? I fucking crushed that shit, bro!
Kotabi nomi da. Kotabi nomi! Kisamara no ftokoro guai o koryo shite yaro.
Okay. So now what? How much is it now?
Yoku kita.
Oh, okay. That's perfectly okay. She doesn't like it. I'm killing her. You can't stop me, Saber. I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it. I
won't stop you. I'll help you.
Oh, okay, great. We're on the same page here. All right, here.
ほら、持ってきたぞ。
ほうほう。これはなかなか。いかがですかな、アリアさん。
ええー、とっても素敵なお皿。頂戴いたしますわね。
Why does this make your heart stir? Seriously, what is it about this?
やれやれ、ようやくか。こたびは特に骨が折れたぞ。
まあまあ、セイバー。無事に済んだのだから、よしとしよう。
You're barely keeping your shit together. I can see it in your mouth.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're fucking talking about.
ありがとうございました、セイバーさん。あと兄ちゃんも。では、早速やりましょうか、アリアさん。
え、カヤ様。このアリア、今日は覚悟を決めましたので。
Oh God, what the fuck are you two doing?
二人で何をするつもりだ？
それは秘密ですよね。
え、お許しくださいまし、お二人とも。
また秘密か。
あ、ライダー、君が何を企もうと私の知ったところではないが、カヤを巻き込むとなれば話は別だ。もしカヤの身に何かあれば、
I will fucking kill you.
大丈夫、大丈夫ですよ、セイバーさん。私、危ないことなんてしてません。それに、企むだなんて。お友達を悪く言うなら、怒っちゃいますからね。
私たちはただ、君を。
やめておけ、セイバー。こういう時のカヤは。
When she gets Supreme Puffy Face, you just can't castle her in any way.
まあ、カヤも分別のつく年頃なんだ。大丈夫だと言っている以上、心配は無用だろう。
だが、それで危険な目に遭えばどうする？先日も。
アリアの少年は俺たちも見てきたはずだ。確かに妙で、つかみどころのないやつではあるが、
And she may make me want to fucking stab myself.
いたずらにカヤを危険にさらすようなものとも思えん。
それはまあそうかもしれないが、
カヤを危ない目に遭わせないと誓ってくれるか、アリア。
無論です。私も 英霊の端くれですもの。カヤ様のことはどうか心配なさらないで。
わかった。ならばカヤは一時貴殿に預けよう。
イオリ様ったら、そういうところですわよ。
ん？
いえ、何でもありませんわ。ではカヤ様、参りましょう。
はーい。
良いのか、イオリ。
I have no fucking clue, Saber. I have no fucking clue.
いい。今はアリアのことの葉を信じようと思う。それに、もし彼女がカヤに危害を加えるつもりだったならば、だから放っておいて問題ないと思う。何を企んでいるかはさっぱりわからんがな。
君がそう言うならば。
アリア、一体何の用だ。俺だけをここに呼び出して。
Are you here to finally kill me? Good, I accept it. I accept death now.
え、イオリ様？
Yeah?
私ね、これまで数えきれないほど美しいものを集めてまいりましたわ。
What do you mean more than you could possibly count? I think it was like three things in total.
けれど、どんなに綺麗な絵画も、彫像も、この心を満たしてはくれなかった。けれどね、この町で、いった美しいものを、ようやく見つけられたのです。
I don't like where this is going.
そうか。何よりだ。それで、
Yori doesn't either. He knows. He's making the face again.
私は、
What the fuck?
イオリ様の心が欲しいの。
Oh my god!
この街で一等美しい。
I don't know whether to interpret this as you want to go in there and Kalima my fucking heart out of my chest, or you want to fuck me. Both of those things are not things I want to have happen.
俺の心。
月のように鋭く、刃のように澄んだ心を、
What the fuck?
私の色に染め上げて。
Oh shit, am I about to die?
この気配、尋常ではない。セイバーも近くには。どうすれば、この窮地をどう切り抜ける。宮本伊織。
Commit Sudoku! What?That reaction was exactly my reaction. Huh?
染め上げてしまえたらと最初は思っていたのですけれど、イオリ様は夜空の真っ白いお月様。
Okay.
誰の色にも染まらないから。
Hugs are just fine, Arya. They're just fine.
月。すまない、アリア。話が見えないんだが。
Ah, you smell like raspberries for some reason, and I love it.
見えなくたって構いませんわ。イオリ様は。そのままでいてくださればいい。さ、こちらへいらして。イオリ様にお見せしたいものがありますのよ。
I am not pregnant with your child!
Shut the fuck! God damn it!
これは…
Tuna salad! Let's fucking go!
Iori, ようやく戻ってきたのか。カヤから話を聞いた。まったく、罪な男だ。
What? I didn't do anything!
兄ちゃん、早く座って座って。
She hugged me!
当然も持ってくるからね。
セイバー、カヤ。 それにその器、以前俺たちがアリアに渡したものじゃないか。一体どういう風の吹き回しだ？
器も食材も、ここに至るまでの数々のお願い事は、
Oh, I see.
今日、
She used the knife to cut the fish. We got like a fishing rod. Did we actually get a fishing rod? Something like that.
お天気次第で様々な顔を見せてくれますでしょ？雲のかかった柔らかな顔。晴れた空に浮かぶさえざえとした顔。そんなお月様のお顔をくるくると変えられる存在になれたら、どん、私考えましたの。どうすれば、ミオリ様のいろいろなお顔を見られるのか。そんな時、お料理をするカヤ様を見て、ピーンと来たのですわ。
ピーンと！
これだ。
What the face?
気づけば私は、ミオリ様に包丁をねだっておりました。
なるほど、君が突然包丁を望んだのはそういうわけだったのだな。
ええ、ですが包丁だけではどうしようもなく、お料理などやったことありませんでしたもの。こう見えても、その私、いいところのお嬢様なので。
You don't say.
そこで意を決して、私はカヤ様のもとをお尋ねしました。その日からカヤ様と私の秘密のお料理特訓が始まったのです。
で、その成果がこれということか。それ
もう、イオリ様ったら。それでは驚いたお顔が見られないでしょう。どうぞ遠慮なく召し上がって、そして喜んだお顔を見せてくださいまし。キャットさんほど上手ではありませんけれど、私なりに精一杯作りましたのよ。
Who's cat? Culinary delights.
Kyoto?
Yeah, Kyoto? Oh, you're always making that fucking face again.
Yeah. これは貴殿の並ならぬ努力の結晶。俺はとても美しい。と、手料理ありがたく頂戴しよう。
私、そのお顔が見たかったのですわ。さ、それでは早速こちらにお座りになって。
Okay, let's just. I'm eating your food. No, I can feed myself.
え、いや、さすがにそれは。
兄ちゃんってば、何を恥ずかしがってるの？
I know, and I'm capable of feeding myself. I don't want her to feed me. It's just fucking weird.
Yeah, そのだな。料理は嬉しいんだが、別にそんなことをしなくても。
No. No, stay back.
なんて素敵なお顔なのでしょう。
Stay back. Stop it. Stop looking at me like that. Stop it.
だから俺は何もそこまでは。おい、カヤ。セイバー、
頑張って、アリアさん。兄ちゃんもきっと喜んでくれるよ。
Why are you saying? I'm actually asking for, I'm begging you for help. Why would you say that? Stop! Help! Help!
Help! 良いではないか、イオリ。おとなしく、あーん、してもらうといい。
I'm gonna suck your dick, Iori son.
God damn it, why? Why are you two just okay with this? I don't understand anything!
白状者。
次はどんなお顔が見られるのかしら。
You know what? You just had to ruin what was already a pretty... I was like, you know what? Okay. This is a nice, sweet ending to this story. This is pretty good. I'm actually was kind of happy with that outcome. And then you just had to go and ruin it, Arya. Look at this. She's just fucking doing their horny face still. What the fuck? No! Why? Why? What's wrong with you? Stay away from me! Ronnie, Ari! I formed a reluctant bond with Arya.
Okay, bonded even more.
I'm ever so envious of Saber. I would give anything to stay with Lord Yorin's home.
And with that, though. With this. I can get this. And then finally, it steadies the solid earth, a defense that none can break through.
Perfect resuscitation. When HP is reduced to zero, while in any stance, HP restored a single time. That's awesome. Holy shit. Fortunately, I will not be able to get water stance, at least currently, until I figure out what the hell these are.
World Glancer, help me, please.
Hiden wa?
Yo, Yori, Saber. Eigetsu no gi mo owari ga miete kita koro aida. Iyoiyo shounen ba da na.
God, I'm glad I didn't have to fucking kill you, dude.
だがその前にな、やるべきことをやっとこうや。
Yeah, we're gonna have our final match, man.
まさか、忘れたわけじゃねえよな。
Or one of us isn't brainwashed.
当然だと思う。な、より。
ああ。貴殿との戦い。
へん。俺もだよ。そんじゃ、早速始めようか。
待て、ラザ。ここでは戦えない。
あ？なんでだよ。いいじゃねえか。見たとこあたりには廃墟しかねえし、残らず吹っ飛ばしちまっても。
廃墟ではない。
That's my house!
ああ、そうか。これはお前の。悪い悪い。あんまりにボロいもんで、ついな。
まあ、そう言ってやるな。
えい！
ともかく場所を変えたい。広く、なるべく人の寄りつかない。鳥越神社はどうだ？近頃は人気もないと聞く。
俺は戦えるならどこでもいいぜ。じゃあ先に行ってるからな。
Okay. Meet you there, bro. A warrior fights for pride. Maybe we'll actually learn his true name too. Okay, I did it. I made 50 gems. Now I can finally get this shit. When using spells in any stance, there is a chance that gems will not be consumed. That's pretty dope.
覚悟は決まったか。
All right, let's do it, man.
始めよう。
Rogue Lancer, the vigorous warrior. Final round. Let's do it. Oh, I don't get help from Arya this time, or my other rogue servant. He's gonna put my new buff on me, but whatever. Ow! Oh, she's pissed. Oh man, his fucking lance is glowing now. That's actually cool because it didn't do this in any of the other fights with him. Shows he's actually more serious now. This is now. Oh god. Ow. Got him all fucking juiced up, baby.
いいじゃねえか。ここまで腕を上げていやがったか。よくぞこの俺の槍を受けて生き延びた宮本伊織。
正直幾度か死を覚悟した。こたびは幸運を拾わせてもらっただ
ろうな。だがお前 負けるつもりはない顔をしてるぜ。いいね。ケルトの勇士とはいささか違うが、
Celtic heroes。 悪くない。
どうだより、このままもう一戦。
待て待て、ランサーよ、約定を忘れていまいな。
ああそういやそうだった。そんじゃより、この間お前に言った通りだ。
Celtic heroes, huh? I don't know if I know too many Celtic heroes.
俺はこれからはお前の勝利のため力のすべてを捧げよう。俺を味方につけたこと後悔させねえぜ。このクフーリンの槍、いつでも当てにしてくれ。
What's your name though? Why didn't you say? Oh my god, it's Kuk Chulan. He's one of the fucking, he's literally one of the personas slash fucking, demons from Shin Megami Tensei. It's a really common one too. Or not, well not common, he's like one of the really powerful ones. A really renowned one actually. I actually do recognize that name. Didn't know he was a Celtic hero or warrior. Oh, I didn't actually say it though. It just showed up in the thing here at the end. I guess that makes sense. Gay Bulge is from that. Was from that guy. Was that actually in his weapon or his description in his persona? I don't know if I remember that. I've definitely heard the term Gay Bulge before. Gorged on strength, the magic spear is thrown aloft. No enemy in the area can withstand its impact. Cool. It is a name I recognize, so. Oh, what the fuck? Secret technique, gouge and skewer. A secret technique conferred by Rogue Lancer uses both swords to unleash a flurry of thrust. What the fuck? Well, that's, oh my God, it's amazing. All right, let's see this guy's shit here. Hound of Kulan. His true name is Kulan. A great hero in Celtic mythology, wielder of the magical spear, Gaybulge, which boasts frightening power and accuracy. I think the reason I probably didn't dramatically say it is because at this point, most of the fans already knew who he was anyway. He asked Iori and Saber for a serious bow, and he seemed very satisfied with the result. After revealing his true name, he promises total cooperation and assistance going forward. I really like this guy. Like, I really like, you guys mentioned he is in like other games. I'd be curious to see what he looks like in those ones, but he's definitely, I think out of the group of like servants that we've met, he's definitely one of my favorites. I think he's super fucking cool. He gives me such Grimmjow energy, you know? Cool. So Gaybulge, a noble phantasm granted when summoned as a Lancer class servant, is an anti-personal thrusting technique that he developed for his own use. As a result of the causality reversing curse of his spear, invoking his true name allows him to create the result of the spear that pierced the target's heart, which will then actualize the cause of throwing the spear. He can thus bring about an assuredly fatal attack that cannot miss. What the fuck? And his noble phantasm, sore spear that strikes with death, a noble phantasm granted when summoned as a Lancer servant class servant. The spear of destruction was possessed by a hero who never once tasted defeat in his lifetime. This is how the magic spear was intended to be used. It's a rather unique noble phantasm in which Lancer pours all of his might and magical energy into the spear, bringing out the maximum potential of its cursed powers before throwing it at the enemy. If the other way of using Gaybulge focuses on accuracy, then this method focuses on destructive capability. Rather than piercing through each of its targets, the spear creates a violent explosion that blows enemies away. Cool. So this is cool. How the fuck do I use it? It doesn't even say. Oh, there it is. It's like it's a magic spell. Oh, that's so fucking cool, dude. Use a lot, though. So what's up with you, Saber?
Iori. 少し良いか。
どうした？
カヤに日頃の礼をしたい。世話になっているからな。
おう。
私が手ずから作るとっておきの品を送ろうと思うのだ。そのためにはいくつか材料がいるのだが、どうか手を貸してくれまいか。
You have got an absolute massive pile of materials. What do you need?
儀は直に終わる。よりも私も暇はないと心得ているが、それでもだ。私はあの子に残してやりたい。儀が終われば私たちは。
ダメだ。 などというものか。心遣い感謝する。無論俺もセイバーを手伝おう。お前にこれほど思われていたと分かればカヤもきっと喜ぶ。
そうか、そうか、感謝する。好きだぞヨリ。
だ。
それで何を集める？
そこなのだが、実はもう大方の材料は集めてある。イオリに手伝ってほしいのは最後の仕上げにいるものだ。
Dragon Tearstone Great Ogre's Horn Mermaid Shell。
ふむ、かぐや姫の無理難題か。
かぐや？いや、かぐや様は特に関わりないぞ。
あ？いや、いい。ともかくこの材料は実在するんだな。
当然だろう。少しばかり手に入りにくいだけだ。
少しばかり。
うむ、江戸は広い。ならばきっと見つかるだろう。
手がかりは？せめて何かないのか。
一つあるぞ。持っていそうなものにすでに目星をつけた。
The boss again。
一つだけか。とりあえず会おう。
My beloved, it is actually not Bossian. Oh, it's fucking Arya. What?
なんと、アリアか。
まあ、
Thought I was done with you.
会いに来てくださるなんて感激ですわ。
What do you mean I'm coming? You're in my area.
すまない。用があるのは私だ。君に聞きたいことがあるのだ。
そうなんですの？ええ、この素材なら確かに持っておりますわ。
おお、やはりか。頼む、譲ってくれまいか。
でも、
God damn you! Come on!
イオリ様の頼みなら、
I got you a plate!
そうか。
そうだ、ピーンと来ましたわ。私の欲しいものと交換してくださいな。
欲しいもの？
イオリ様がたまに握りしめていらっしゃるその綺麗な石が欲しいのです。
イオリ、
I have a gem I grip on。
そんな顔をするな。根は張るが唯一無二というわけではない。
私にとっては唯一無二の宝物ですわ。
唯一無二でありながら、しかしいっぱいか。ああ、承知した。
Oh, just the magical gems. Okay, sure.
用意ができたぞ、アリア。
素敵、アリア。と
ても
幸せです。約束通り素材はお譲りしますわね。
こちらこそ助かった。感謝する。
Dragon Tearstone. Well, that's one thing.
一つ目は手に入ったな。
当然だ。しかし、二つ目からは心当たりがないのだ。
そうきたか。二つ目の素材。だから察するに、遊郭の怪異から得られるのでは？かつて師匠が語ったところによれば、物語の鬼というやつだろう。
もの、サバエナス神。でなく、鬼か。角の生えた、なんというか、連中では足りぬ気がする。
何が足りない？
格というか、なんだろう、何か足りぬ。
強き鬼の怪異でなければ不足。鬼の怪異の噂がないか、助之進にでも聞いてみよう。
Okay。
いいとこ。鬼の噂？なもんはヨタがせいぜいだったが、そういや妙なことに近頃はよく聞くんだよな。
だろうな。こう手強い鬼の話はあるか？
鬼ってのはみんな手強いだろ。しかしあるぜ、
とっておきの噂がよ、トドロキの大鬼ってやつだ。
Great Ogre of Todoroki。
このところ辻斬りだの浪人が人情沙汰を起こしただの多いだろう。その辺の恨みだか血だかを吸って大層大柄な鬼が出ちまったって話さ。恨みと血に酔いながら轟山中をさまよってるそうだが、今じゃ山から離れた村にまで夜な夜な大鬼の叫びが届くんだとよ。
どうだ轟の何がしは、望みの品は得られそうか。
やってみればわからん。いずれにせよ放ってはおけまい。
Okay. Yo, what up, demon?
Kudan no Oni ka.
Nakanaka no maryoku da na.
Whoa, he is. He's all like juiced up and magically. Wait. Hold on. Get out of here. Cuckoo guy. Cuckoo Chulan! Ah! Ah! Alright, here we go! You get there! Game bones! Oh my god, it's so sick! So fucking cool. Oh my god. Oh, dead. That's the power of Gay Bulge.
Um. Sozai. Futatsume wa ma, kore.
Sate, seigo wa. Nan daro na, kore wa.
Osoraku, umi ni en no aru mono da na.
Um. Izuko ka no minato ni itte miru ka.セイバ
ー？かつて私はこの海で最愛の人を失った。彼女はとても優しい人だった。私の血に濡れた手もためらわずに握ってくれた。握ってくれた温かなその手を絶対に離すまいと。だが結局私は彼女を海に沈ませてしまった。あの時彼女の手を握るべきだったな。
セイバー、
私、いや、何でもない。ともあれ、このような思いは二度とごめんだ。だからイオリ、
ああ、互いに悔いなき行動を心がけよう。
よい、では行くぞ。
案じるほどではなかった。
Suddenly、
セイバー、
ここであったがなんとやらだ。うむ、とく片付けよう。
もらった。遅いな。
Remember?
何か落ちたな。
It's the thing we need, right?
セイバー、これは。
あった
ー！ What are the odds?
氷炭からコマとはいささか違うか。
見つかった！見つかったー！あー、本当にありがとう、イオリ。私は嬉しい。やった
ー！やれやれ。いい顔をするものだ。礼は品を仕上げてからでいい。ところで何を作るつもりなんだ？
それは出来上がってのお楽しみだ。
OK!
できた。
満足いくものは作れたか？
ふむ、いささか時を要したが、私の思いは全て込められたと思う。
そうか、入魂の一作、俺も見るのが楽しみだ。 では、カヤを呼んでこよう。しばし待っていてくれ、セイバ
ー。はぁ。
セイバーさん、なんでしょう、私に用事って。
これを受け取ってほしい。
Blushy face saber.
Wow.
Oh, calm.
綺麗な櫛。これ私に？
君には日頃より世話になっているからな。その感謝の証とでも言おうか。気に入ってくれるといいのだが。
もちろん。一目で気に入っちゃいました。とっても綺麗。
よかったな、セイバー。こんなに喜ばれるんだ。手作りした甲斐があったじゃないか。
Makes it worse killing all those fucking squids to get the shit.
え？これ、セイバーさんが作ったんですか？すごいすごい！だから、なのかな？本当に、ありがとうございます。
気にするな。よければ使ってやってくれ。
はい！1日50回は好きますね。そうだ！あの、セイバーさん。
なんだ？
記念すべき一月目、セイバーさんにお願いしてもいいですか？
ああ。
何かと思えば、良いのか？私で。
I bet we're getting a CG for this.
はい！ぜひ！
わかった。任せてくれ。
ありがとうございます。ほら、兄上。
ん？
ん？じゃないよ、もう。生で言わなきゃわからないの？
すまん、全くわからん。
What? What do you want? You want me to leave?
はあ、これだから兄上は。剣筋は読めても、乙女心は読めないんだね。
放っておけ。
あのね、兄上。セイバーさんに初めて髪をすいてもらう、大事な時間なの。
ああ、わかったわかった。俺が邪魔者だと言うんだ
な。Get the fuck out of here.
馬に蹴られないうちに散歩にでも行くさ。
兄ちゃん、一言多いんだから。わざとらしくて、バレバレだったかな。
Suddenly!
君。
ねえ、なんで私に櫛を？しかも、これ、私の。
そうだ。あの海辺に流れ着いた櫛を模して作った。だから、返す。君の形見など、別れの櫛など、ごめんだ。あの時からずっと、君に返せていなかったから。
もう、まだあの時のこと気にして。
ああ。
ごめん。私の大
変。うん。わかってる。苦しかったよね。大変だったよね。悪を倒して、善をなす。そう自らを定めた英雄が、あなた、誰に望まれなくても、痛みも、孤独も、迷わず背負って進み続ける。そんなあなたを、私は誇らしく思ってた。あなたの役に立てるなら、それがどんなことだって。私は誇りを胸に海へと進んだの。ずっと歩き続け、戦い続けたあなたの道を、初めて私が切り開いてあげられる。こんなに嬉しいことは、なかったよ。私の櫛は、私の誇りの証。だから、この櫛が、あなたの誇りの証なら、私は嬉しいな。
私、私は、 今度こそ君を守ると。
Head pat. Aww. Aww, that was so cute.
That was so fucking sweet. Fuck me.
Parting at Hishirimizu, making for Kazusa Province during a military expedition to the east, Yamato Takaru took sail from Hishirimizu with his wife, Otochibana. However, their path forward was blocked by Hishirimizu's sea deity, who was angered by the ship's departure. In the face of this rampaging god, Otochibana smiled softly and said, "If this could calm the sea, then, my beloved, you must live on." With the sacrifice of his cherished wife, Yamato Takaru was able to cross the Sooth Sea and reach Kasuza. Sometime later, he happened upon a single comb along the shore. It was the very item that he gifted his wife and that she had held so dear. Aww. Well, that's good. Okay, that was a much better ending than, like, just the last, like, brief moment they had together. And then she, like, randomly turned back to fucking Kai again. Actually, there's a berserker one over here. What? Samson Agonistas.
Oh yeah, どうしたのさ、お侍さん方。あ、武蔵ちゃんに用かい？悪いけど今は出払っててね。少し待つか、出直してもらえると。
ああ、いや、こたびはそういった用向きではなく。
じゃあ何さ、まさか、私が塞ぎ込んでると思って？
の。
その顔図星みたいだね。とんだ色男だよ、伊織様は。自ら義を降りたも同然の私なんかにちゃんと心を砕いてくれるんだけどね。吉原の女は強いんだよ。誰が失せた、誰が言ったでしょぼくれたりしない。それにあの子は、サムソンはこうなることを望んでたんだ。だから満足して帰っていった。あの子と出会い過ごしたわずかな時に、私はちーとも悔いなんかないんだよ。
待て、サムソンが消滅するのを望んでいたと。
ああ、今となっちゃそう思うよ。サムソンは望んでた、髪を切られることをさ。無敵の強者じゃなくなっちまうってのに。私がサムソンの髪を切ったあの脇差し、あんたたち見覚えはないのかい？
The one we found for him?
あの子が落としたのを拾ってやったって聞いたけどね。
あの時の脇差しか。
そう、私が送った脇差しだ。使いもしないのに御所を大事に身につけてた。
I don't think we ever really knew whatthe meaning behind it was.
それをある日いきなり突っ返してきて、土帝の魔術でハグレたちが一度操られちまった後のことだったから、きっとあの時からあの子覚悟を決めてたんだろうね。髪を切り力を奪った私を、あの子は良いとすごく満ち足りた笑顔でさ。参るよ、ほんと。あんな顔されたらさ。
太夫、
二人とも改めて礼を言わせておくれ。あの時一緒にサムソンを止めてくれて本当にありがとう。私に手を下させてくれて、
うん、
よかったらこれあんたも持っていちゃくれないか。
The wakizashi?
これは…
Oh, it's hair.
髪か。
Yeah!
あの日、手元に残ったものを束ねて取っておいたんだ。
Judge's locks.
何もかも消えちまったけど、これだけはなぜだか消えやしない。あんたたちにも覚えていてほしい。バーサーカーなんぞに定められながら、誰をも恨まず許して守ろうとしてくれた誰より優しい一人の男のことを。
Ooh, another secret technique. Lion Slayer. The secret technique given by Rogue Berserker unleashes a single tremendous sword strike that sunders the ground. Cool. Oh man, it's supposed to be more expensive than the Gouge and Skewer. But hell yeah, I'm putting it on. Well, all right, guys. I think this is probably a good spot to end things here for now. We still have a few more digressions left before we can move on. But this is clearly, like, I think the last few, like, side stories for a lot of the rogue servants and side quests and stuff. So then I imagine from that point, it's going to be maybe a straight shot to potentially the first of our endings. So, but anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoy this episode. If you did, please leave a like and a favorite. And subscribe if you're not already. Become a Picky Penguin aboard the SLP, where the days are always sunny and the vids are always funny. And as always, guys, till next time, stay classy.